Saturday's fools learned how to smoke, told dirty jokes, talked about loose girls from Rome. I made out with most of them, so I raised a toast to them, especially now that I'm old. And they're 45 with husbands that don't like their wives, 3 or 4 kids making enough to survive, and the paper mill jobs while the teen heartthrobs are off playing in bands or they're dead. Can I go back to it? And fall for the hat trick, thinking it'll be like before. Like the football jocks trying to please their pops, and the stoners aping everything the bad uncles taught, and the teachers who cared more than I ever knew, and knew I played clubs and let me sleep through school, and my day job boss wrote it up as a loss, but let me leave when I wanted, and I never got caught sleeping out on the field in the back of my truck, breaking into the bar, steal the beer and get fucked by a girl twice my age. Maybe minimum wage, but a tank line for good. This is my good face. This is what I've become. This is all I've become.
Thank you.